come on, play with me a little bit here. This is not hard. This is just coming out of your resting state. It's coming out of the resting state. We're going in to the implicit order where all potentials exist that you have access to. Physiology here. I want you to draw that energy up that straw to the top of your head. Take a deep breath in, pull it all the way up to the top of your head, and I want you to hold it there. Let it build. And as you exhale, now relax. Come on now. We're disturbing the molecules in your body energetically. Don't think, just do it. Another breath in, draw it all the way up through your lower abdomen, your upper abdomen, through your chest, your throat, all the way to the top of your head. And I want you to hold it there now. Energy follows awareness. Let it build. Come on. And as you exhale now, relax. across your eyebrows and the circumference of your head that occupies space in space. the space that your legs are in space, and the volume of space that your thighs and knees, calves and shins, your ankles and feet, the tops of your feet, and the space that your entire lower extremities occupy in space, and the space they're in space. Stay present. Stay present. Was that first belief that you wanted to change based on how you used to think and feel? Remember it. The thoughts that belief was based on. What did you say to yourself that you used to think was true? That really were just old circuits wired in your brain. Remember the old belief and become conscious of it. The emotions. What were those emotions that you memorized, and how did those beliefs feel to you? Remember the emotional component, the feeling of that belief. It's energy stored in the body. You to surrender that belief to that great power within you that gives you life, that's both personal and universal. I want you to ask it to take it from you and organize it in a way that is just right for you. It's real. decision. Remember it. Remember that this is no longer true about you. Remember, you're changing your belief. Yourself. What belief do you choose now? And now make this a decision. Make it with firm intention, with certainty, so that you remember it. I want it to stimulate your body. I want it to become a gut feeling. Be certain about it and raise your energy with firm intention so that this thought is the experience that reconditions the body to a new mind, to a new emotion. Give yourself an electrical charge. Do it. Repeat it until you believe it. And let your body be in the emotional experience so it believes it as well. Change your energy. Come on, change it. Clear and be empowered. Make up your mind. Change your energy. Come on. Give your body a new signal. That second belief you wanted to change that was connected to the old self that you consistently thought about and consistently felt to the point where it was an unconscious process that filled filtered your world and your perception into a box. Make the choice if you still want to believe it. Decision with firm intention what you do want to believe about yourself, and make it with an elevated heart and an emphatic mind. Make up your mind and send the signal to your body that this is what you do want to believe. Make it an experience so that your body never forgets. Be empowered. Be the Lord of your destiny. Make your belief a new energy. And remember it. Remember it and repeat it until your body and mind believe it. Be absolute. Let your body become electrified. Walking through the gate. Be lifted. Be energized. Be inspired. Be invincible. Inspiration is seeing a future without any obstacles. It's beyond analysis. It's knowing. There is a way to your destiny that is unpredictable, that's driven by the profound energy of your emotion. Thank you. your body believe it. Make your body believe it because it feels it and believes it's in the experience emotionally. I ask you to exhale. I want you to surrender this energy into the unknown.